Good day, I am Janine Kayabia from BAC 2 Block 1 and I will discuss to you about translation and transcription. Translation. Translation is a process which a protein is synthesized from the information contained in a molecule of messenger RNA or mRNA. During translation, an mRNA sequence is read using the genetic code. Transcription. Transcription is the process in which information from a gene is used to construct a functional product such as a protein. The goal of transcription is to make an RNA copy of a gene. The RNA copy or transcript carries the information needed to build a polypeptide or the protein or protein subunit. Eukaryotic transcript need to go through some processing steps before translation into protein. The difference between translation and transcription. The translation is the process of protein synthesis where the information or RNA is expressed in the form of polypeptide chains. Transcription is the first step in gene expression. The translation is in the second and final step of gene expression. The purpose of transcription is to make RNA copies of individual genes that the cell can use in the biochemistry, while the purpose of translation is synthesize proteins which are used to form millions of cellular functions.